Well, good morning from New York City, and it is nighttime in the East, and I am so excited today to be speaking with an award-winning, accomplished, amazing, and beautiful singer, Li Xue. Li Xue, it is so nice to meet you and to speak with you. And of course, once again, we have the amazing Chu Chen translating for us. Li Xue, I want to know, when you were growing up, you describe growing up and singing as a little girl in being surrounded by all of this beautiful music. And I'm curious to know when you realized that you wanted to perform professionally.
李希老师今天很容易采访到您，刚才其实有为大家介绍，您是一个非常中国非常著名的民族演唱家。
然后呢，又是来自于瑶族，去过很多地方旅行过。然后呢，想问您，就是唱歌的天赋是什么时候发现的？能给我们分享一些小时候的故事吗？可以，因为我是瑶族，我生长在一个在中国非常美丽的一个地方，叫桂林。然后我们这边从小。
瑶族嘛，少数民族，
它是从小就有那种舞蹈和音乐的熏陶，对。然后，sorry，您先讲完，我再说。您说，没事，您先讲完，都讲完，这样我都会大家不会因为这个对。哦，好的，你看，我现在就身处在桂林，就是前两天因为去参，就回到这个。 老家这边来参加一个节目，然后所以说我今天就专门到了瑶族最传统的村寨去采风了，刚刚回到这个县城里，对，所以说今天会有很多那种我们瑶族的一些传统的一些那种音乐啊，或者是文化呀，跟你们一起分享。
So, well, Mrs. Li, she was born into the Yao ethnic minority and being raised up in Guilin, Guangxi province, she's surrounded by people who can sing and dance and that will celebrate their festivals with this two means of with singing and dancing. And so today she actually just finished a visit to one of the most traditional village. And as she had told us before, it's the village with the longest hair. And it won the world record. And so she's gonna share with us the things that she had gathered, the music that she have accumulated from there.
Oh, that's amazing. I can't wait. I'm very excited.
她很感到很激动，然后你可以继续更多情况。因为瑶族呢，它是传统的少数民族，所以说我们唱的那些歌呢， 我现在是在中央民族歌舞团工作，我唱的基本上都是少数民族的歌曲，现在呢，我也是想把那个外面的，就是因为我现在是属于在桂林这边嘛，我也想把在北京那边学到的一些音乐呀、知识啊，都想把它带到我们这个当地，也想发展一下我们当地的一些那种音乐。
对，然后我也想把我们这个瑶族的最传统的音乐也带到那个北京去，然后也想把我们的瑶族的一些最传统的音乐，发扬光大。能不能简单给我们介绍瑶族的传统音乐，比如说乐器之类的？
瑶族的呢，瑶族有一首非常传统的歌曲叫《瑶族长鼓舞》，瑶族舞曲。 我还可以哼哼两句给你们听一下，嗯，啦滴滴哒哒哒滴哒哒滴哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒 大腰山上哎，雪花飘，要祝家家户户迎春到，斟满米酒敬亲人， 惊起人类慢吧慢扫像月歌唱过山坳这就是我们瑶族舞曲
太棒了 so,
oh my goodness beautiful beautiful go ahead Chichen
just now her performance it's called the Yao salsa Yao being the name of the ethnicity group and then it's their salsa so it's you know they dance to it and she's a very good I believe a bridge between the Yao ethnic culture and the traditional Han culture because she was trained in Beijing. She wants to bring the conventional vocal skills to the Yao people and vice versa. She want to bring, she want to take the good things from Yao to Beijing and to the whole world, hopefully through FENIX.
That is so beautiful and so inspiring that, you know, You're a bridge. You're a beautiful bridge between two cultures. And to think what FENIX is doing, like even today, connecting people from three different parts of the world. And that's what you're doing through your beautiful gifts of music, in bridging not only music and tradition, but culture and tradition. And I love that. And, you know, I also love the fact that you're so humble. And despite being so acclaimed, and you've performed on television all over the place, you've traveled all over the world. I wanna know what is inside of you that makes you so fervent in wanting to bridge the gap between different cultures through your beautiful, beautiful talent.
Li Xue 老师非常感谢刚才跟我们分享那段美丽的音乐，他真的是眼前一亮，他感觉到您是一个很谦虚的人，就是尽管去很被邀请到很多地方做过表演，也是很知名的演唱家，但是您依然会去到小小的村庄里面啊，进行一个这样的采风，所以他真的觉得您像一座桥梁一样。能够把瑶族跟外界还甚至是这个世界的音乐
对
能够联系起来
是的
他想知道是什么推动了你在内心里面是有没有这样的一个动力是什么样的一个热情在推动着你
因为我热爱我的家乡我也热爱我的民族所以说我特别想把我们这个民族最传统的那些歌曲还有人还有包括他们那些村村寨寨的那些人啊他们也都喜欢音乐然后他们所唱的东西很多外界都听不到所以说我也想把他们唱的那些最原始的东西给带出去对所以说我就是有很深厚的家乡情结
So Mrs. Lee, one of her passion is reallyShe loved her hometown so much and the ordinary folks over there. She knows herself how good they sing, how good those ordinary people they can sing. However, they don't have a stage. They don't have a voice. That's why through her, she wants to become their speaker. She wants to showcase these people that she knows, you know, the men and the older men, women, children,people that she know from the ethnic group in the mountains.
Wow, that is so beautiful. That is so admirable. And I'm so grateful to have met you today. Thank you so, so much. And if you want to, do you want to lead us off in a final song before you go?
非常感谢您如此高尚的这样的所以他其实还想听您再唱一
些可以可以哎，我今天还专门到了那个龙胜那个长发村头发特别长的那个头发那个村寨呢也是瑶族村寨他们那边的女孩子的头发非常非常长然后我今天专门到了那个村里去采风收集到了 我就唱一段吧，就是那个在那刚刚收集到的一些歌。春风吹过，百花开来，腰上好水打油茶嘞，双手端起金龟壳，金龟壳嘞，
Wow, beautiful. So nice to meet you. Thank you so much. And Chu Chen, you want to explain a little bit about what was just sung?
Yes, so this is a song that she had actually just recorded today from the long hair village where the ladies here grow up until they're, I don't know, maybe the ankle. And that's one of their traditional love song. Yeah.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
In the digital age, artists and bands struggle to make a living. In fact, only a small number of artists can live off their craft. For the 98% of artists that don't have the luxury of being signed to a label, it's tough. But artists deserve to live off their art. Wherever you are around the world, appreciation of music does not change. FENIX brings bands and their fans together, whilst allowing bands to properly monetize their passion. The FENIX app will directly connect bands and fans with no need for middlemen. We're utilizing the blockchain to give the power back to the artists once and for all. Join FENIX, join the change.